pit below. Please, could you help me?
What do you want?
Well, to put it simply, treasure. My son, I feel...
How?
My, please, you may... Fortunes up. So close to succeeding.
You believe him?
Do you?
I think if he was trying to protect his son by abandoning him, he's a pretty bad father.
We can finish it.
Hey, that's the other half of the broken Muspelheim seed we found. We can take it to a Mystic Gateway. Maybe we'll find Surtur's combat truck.
Didn't mean to scare you or anything.
You did not.
Right. You can bring that back to Ratatoskr whenever you're ready.
Gotham.
Riddle. He has to be.
Regalo the fear.
For the king!
Remember the light Father saw? The accidental magic I did when Fenrir died? That was part of Fenrir's soul going into my knife. Figured that out. I just... put Fenrir into Garm.
Clever one, lad! A gigantic hell beast with
speak
a soul.
Speak, spirit.
Is that... Father. I can't see you. I wasn't quick enough. I'm so sorry.
Seems like that water wheel should be powered by something. Hey, there's something up on that island. See that?
Perhaps the treasure the spirit spoke of. Got him!
No.
What, already? Great!
Why exactly do you keep popping up, little one? Does your boss have you spying on us?
No. That wasn't our intention. You must believe me. I am here solely to serve as a guide, but only if you want. It's standard procedure.
Well, you can rest easy. We'll get these back to Ratatoska.
Thank you.
Do you regret it, Lemire?
Most likely. What are we talking about in particular?
Giving up your body?
I regret exchanging my life for my freedom? That's a question I ask myself every day, my lady.
What about today?
Today? Glad to be out in the world. How else could I spend such quality time with you?
Okay.
You did it, Master Kratos! A spectacular job! Keep it up and you'll become an expert in no time.
I can't tell if he was patronizing or if...
Setting off a spear at anything like that's a sure way to alter your circumstances on the right foot. Any more guesses, Belt Boy?
Oh, all right. Gets bigger the more you take away. Is it time? Because the more removed from events you become, the larger their scope in your memory. No, that's bollocks now that I say it. Never mind.
Till my balls are taking over their mouth. We better beat them out.
Hey! Call it all peckers, man!
Good asshole!
Before. Hey, good eye. That would get you right up there. Spear must be talking to yourself. Step out faster than
that was one of Mito's children. But we don't yet have to restrain the little bugger. There must be a way to catch it. I wonder if that squirrel outside Sindri's house has any ideas.
about it?
I'm back. Don't mind me. I know you don't want me around.
I did not say that.
You don't need to. The boss sends me out the most often, and I know why. I'm unbearable. That's why you hate me.
You are not my enemy. You are irrelevant. A stranger.
So, you don't despise me?
I do not feel one way or the other.
That's honestly kind of a relief. I mean, yeah!
You know what you have to do, brother. Release them.
Master Kratos, what an excellent job you've made of it.
I do not need your encouragement.
Oh, no. I've offended you. Oh, no.
I think you hurt his feelings.